shit. Control, you can change it to trigger motion. Bullshit. Oh, I need to have my phone right quick. Oh, shit. Shit on me. Oh shit, Until Dawn, new story. Turn my settings right quick before I do anything. Audio. Oh my god, boy, this shit about to scare the fuck out of me. enable people camera. Why not? Keep whatever saying, keep whatever it is. Alright, let's get it. Maybe to a destination. I can't read, y'all. I'm sorry. I can't read. Choose your actions carefully. I'm hip, bro. I've seen this game before. I'm hip. Trust me. I'm hip to this shit. Yeah.
Oh my god, I can't believe you actually did this.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit wrong?
Come on, she deserves it.
It is not her fault that she has a huge crush on my
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Wait, when your Hannah Beth died. I forgot they died. They died in this bitch.
Hannah!
Bitch, you were 2 minutes out to be in that damn closet.
She's here. Shh. Mike. Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Oh, you about to fuck with her. Dude, what the fuck? Who the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Oh, yeah, I'm moving now? Yeah. Hey, nigga. Hey, bruh. Wait, this Josh? This y'all? Oh, nah, that ain't Josh. what the fuck? Wait, why she walking like that? Like, hold up, why she walk so stiff? Hold up, can I change that? Hold up. Hold up, bruh. Hold up, why she walking so damn stiff? Oh my god, bruh. Alright, the controls. Combat. Operation. Right stick control, choices. Hell nah. Damn, well, I'm just walking stiff. Damn, I'm doing knees, man? What the fuck? Anyway. Hawaii tutorial. There you go. Oh, what's this? Oh, I get it. Okay. Nigga, you drunk. Nigga, drunk.
I see. Hey, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Josh, wake your bitch ass up, nigga. You ain't sleep? Nah. Wake your dirty ass up. Fuck, boy. Oh, shit. Alright, we just go. What am I gonna go here? I forgot a new one. I bet. I might do this shit. Why ain't this shit working? Wait, no. Pick that shit up. The fuck? Wait. What the hell? Hold up. There you go. Like, the fuck? You took some on Hannah. You look so damn hot in that shirt. But I bet you look better out of it. Come to the guest room at 2:00. Mike.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now?
She about to fuck her.
I got your note.
Glad you could pay. Maybe we should start with a little, you know.
They about to mess with her so hard, man.
See where it goes from there.
Oh god, they is. Oh shit.
Oh my god. She's taking her shirt. What? Oh my god. Matt.
Oh.
What are you doing here?
Oh. Why they had a black dick in the closet?
Why? Stupid.
Oh shit.
You guys are jerks.
Oh
Hannah.
My god. Hey.
Hannah.
If Sam was a nigga, y'all know who Sam is. Sam, the girl who just walked out the room after Hannah. If Sam was a nigga, bro, she would've beat you out of oil. come on, bitch. Alright, wake up Josh, find the others. Fuck Josh. Find the others, fuck Josh. Fuck that nigga.
What the hell?
Now we get his stupid ass up.
Hannah! Take a joke. It was just a prank, Han.
They're recording the porno.
What did you do?
Sister, yeah.
Just messing around, Bev. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit. Button. I bet. What's up? Fast, safe. Bitch, that's my sister. I need to go fast. Fuck that, my sister. You're going fast. Oh, you can't leave it, but alright. Come on, bitch. Run, bitch. Alright, let's go. Follow the footprint, follow the noise. Girl, that's Jason. Follow the footprints. Why ain't following the noise? Now get me killed. Oh, shit. I don't fuck with this, bruh. She's tougher than me.
Damn it, Hannah.
I would not run for those deers. I would have ran back. Ran away from the deers, not running to the deers. Alright. Bitch, you know damn well you don't got no balls.
Hannah!
I'm with camera. Right stick, alright. Oh, I need the right stick. Okay, bad. I can put the lights together first. What a bad fight. Bad. What the fuck? What is a dick? That's a dick. Alright, what does it have on L1 to walk faster? Bad. Oh, yeah, I had to say. How you run? I'm gonna need to run. Like, I know she wearing skinny jeans, but come on. I'm gonna have to run. was that? Tiki Waka, Tiki Waka. That's a champ. Why I say that? Check that shit. No, pick that shit back up. Nah, you gonna pick this shit back up. And you about to check that shit. Oh my god, bitch. Pick this shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, this bitch stupid. Okay, hold. Okay, there you go. And now. Just like her. Death totem. Okay. Death totem. Okay. Okay, I get it. Okay. Any of your business? I bet. That totem. Fuck that totem. Fuck that totem.
Hannah!
Where are you, Hannah? Hannah, where are you? That ain't scare me, but what the fuck?
Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat.
Let me light up. My fault, y'all. Let me fix this right quick. So y'all can see something. So y'all can see this. Let me fix this right quick. Do not change a fabric. Audio is in the comments. Fuck it. I'll be back.
I'm an idiot. So dumb.
Did you better run? Fuck that car, you better run. Bruh. Run. Staying there, we're running. Run, bitch. Run, bitch. How you still going nothing? I told you with your rules are on the
Jesus Christ.
GG, fam.
No!
Oh, no. What's your something? Jump him. Jump him. Jump him. It was stupid that I'm gonna walk back. See how I feel so far? How I feel?
Hold on! Hold on!
I didn't fire somebody. Let go? Jump him. Fuck, then I'm letting go. Fuck you, nigga. I'm letting go. Damn. God damn. I should have let that bitch run. Oh my god, why her neck go like that? That's fucked up. That's fucked up, man. That's hella fucked up. How she did.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last time. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there's freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you.
Okay. Why are you so close? You can back up. You know that, right?
So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will must find a way to work through. All right. We will start on a simple thing.
Bro, why your forehead so strong? I'm sorry.
Could you please pick up the card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side. And
your forehead is strong as shit, bro. I'm sorry. Like,
it is essential to
answer. Bro, you gotta get that checked out, bro. I didn't know how your forehead damn near bigger than my bandana. Alright, can I look at it? A scarecrow. Alright, that's a scarecrow. Okay.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
Made me feel happy, uneasy. What? Ain't made me feel happy, but fuck, I'm going happy. Nah, I'm going uneasy.
Okay.
You're a bit scared,
honestly, it's good. What do you think is that makes you feel uneasy?
Not seeing the scarecrow, but he gonna bring the scarecrow into this building. I've seen this game before, and I'm not trying to see no scarecrow and talk to this nigga next time. So, I'm not sure.
If it is something you can't see, then why does it make you feel uneasy?
I'm not telling you that scarecrow.
Is there something in the house?
Fuck it, it's in the house. Fuck it. Fuck, it's in the house.
And this thing in the house, is it alive?
Is it alive? Nigga, I don't know if it's alive or not, motherfucker. Shit.
Source of your fear is illusory.
Yep.
I'm sorry we're out of time for now, but I want you to think hard about what's inside that house and what it is that makes you uneasy, and we can unwrap it together.
Thank you. Bye bye, motherfucker. Strong ass feet. Sony computer is an entertainment. Supermassive Games.
Won't you spare me over till another year?
Until dawn. Y'all can't see that. So that shit won't be in the way. What does that kill you make me stronger?
Of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein is in charge of our investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
I wonder why. Play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain.
Hey, Sam!
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Real something quick, about that mountain seems to
be... Since I've seen this game before, I know how to end the goat.
No, Marty.
Thank you
and
for
I'm
joining
gonna try to keep everybody alive.
All Washingtons tonight.
Especially here. Josh, I'm keep everybody alive. Except
the
for
anniversary
like
of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth.
Cause just cause, fuck them, cause I don't like them.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again.
Damn, nigga. Your shit worse than mine.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have
Josh.
You guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome
like
all my pals
it's
back to the
Steve.
Annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year.
Oh,
but
shit, it's nothing else.
I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
She just like, whatever. We drinking on Super Disney. Every little chamber of power. I'm gonna watch that shit. I did this. Watch the fuck out of that drink on Super Disney. Time to get back out there. Hold on. 10 hours until dawn. Hey, Sam, you my girl, Sam. I'm gonna try to keep you alive. Oh, blood, nigga, back. Wait, how many years has he said it been since he died? And you still out here? I mean, I know who he is, but come on, man. You've been out here alone. Sam, Hannah's best friend. She adventurous? Ooh, come be my wife. Please. Please.
Hello? Someone there?
There is someone there, but you gotta look for him. Head to the cabin. The cabin. It's cable, I'm stupid. Car station. Okay, you got it right. Okay, thank you. That key was telling me something I already knew how to do, but it's the thought that counts. Oh shit, bring that shit back in. That's it.
What?
The gate is busted. Climb over. Chris. That motherfucker. Safe, because I don't want to fuck myself up. I just got hit. Just got hit. Oh shit, that was fast. That jump fast. Jump. Yeah. Hey, I'm looking at time though. Oh yeah.
Society,
the double icon is when you keep the white patrol as clean as possible. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. Ah. I tried putting that controller down. Bitch is gone. Wait. I'll come back. Alright, from now on, I cannot put the controller down. Because that's what I did the first time, and that shit ain't working. If you are unsure what to do now, you go where I want. You go where I want. Alright, man. So I want to tell me what to do. Alright, bet. So if I forget, it'll tell me what to do. Tell me that. Oh, my father, I haven't come back in the house yet. I'm getting worried. I miss my father. What'd you say? Oh, shit. People ain't right up. I'm not reading. Y'all can read all that. Pause it. Y'all can pause and read all that. I'm not reading all that. Oh, another one? Okay, can I pick it up, please? Thank you for telling me something I already know. Already knew though. Can I pick it up? Y'all want me to pick it up? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh yeah. I can't tell y'all what happened, but if y'all already seen the game, then y'all know what happened. Any time that we retire from totem collectors. So I got two totems. Alright, is this camera, like, why
Chris,
so far out?
You here?
There you go. Why so far out? Oh, that shit locked. What's this? Oh, that's this shit? I'm about to go through it.
Not in the bag, are you?
I should go through your bag. I should go through it. Fuck it, I'm nosy, motherfucker. Nigga, I'm nosy. Fuck your shit.
Aha! Look who it is.
Ashley.
Chris.
Oh, yeah, that's Mike. I'm stupid.
I thought he was Mike.
Oh, you crushing on Ashley? Hey, I'm in the same boat. I'm crushing on somebody too.
You scared me.
Not this guy.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here.
She's just like,
Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on. It's this way.
Where?
Right around here.
Thank y'all for zooming the camera in. What was this? Clue found. Wanted poster.
Nice. Think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted.
Looks like someone thought so.
Set your sarcasm. Sarcastic ass up, man. Damn.
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Oh my god, it's lightning outside, it's thunder, I'm scared. I'm gonna get shot. I'm gonna get shot.
That comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
They turned my TV up.
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of the ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
Oh, awesome, now I'm Chris.
Alright,
okay.
Here goes.
Alright, how do I shoot? I shouldn't shoot with this controller, but fuck it. How would I shoot? How would I shoot, man? How do I shoot? What do I press? Okay, oh, press R2. I bet. Get. Yeah! I ain't like that. What was that? Bah. I'm glad I'm slow, cause my aim is trash.
Alright, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Okay,
so,
calm your happy ass down, nigga, and shoot the damn nigga.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Oh shit, why? Why are you doing this to me, man? I'm not shooting a squirrel. I'm not shooting an animal. I don't care. I'm shooting this, I don't care. I'm shooting that. Don't care.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
I'm not shooting no animal, bro. I gotta suck my dick for that. Butterfly effect up here. Oh shit. Y'all can eat my. Yeah. I ain't shooting wild animal for no reason, bruh. I care about the world too.
It's definitely weird here. Here.
Yeah, I swear
the moment
I got hurt, all went back.
Wait. Isn't the door locked?
Yeah, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked, keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
Found people sleeping in the station. Oh shit, my boy. So how am I supposed to get in? Like, what am I supposed to do? Can I like get it from behind right quick? Can I get it from behind?
I thought the car was closer.
Damn.
I'm trying to get the appeal.
Damn, they ain't letting me touch your butt. What's that?
How long is this gonna take?
Blackwood
Pond.
What
a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Oh my lord, it's sarcastic. What's that? Is that? Okay, I only saw two channels on that camera. Oh my god, why is this so loud? Oh, I'm going over the cable car. I'm stupid. So I'm still supposed to be out here. Right? Yeah.
Come in.
I wasn't gonna stay here and catch some disease, but.
Oh shit. See, look at my stupid ass, not paying attention to what I gotta do.
Like going to the prom.
Here you go.
Right. Adventure again.
Oh, this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good. It's hard to tell with him, and I'm kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
Match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off a training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
He wanted to say that so bad. He wanted to say butterfly effect so bad, I can tell. We're here. Who this? Jess, Mike's new girlfriend. Trusting, irrelevant, confident. I think she is slick.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
What's this? Can I touch this? Nah, I think that's it. Damn, wait, real quick, I'm sorry, y'all. Real quick, why didn't make her bust the guy out of everybody's? If I can make y'all, let y'all see it. Man, fuck it. Like, I see it when she
walks.
What
the hell? Jessica, over here!
She's
having
the door.
A really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
I gotta hit a button. Why would it lock from the inside of this fire hydrant?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right.
Quite a bit of meat.
Hey,
Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam telling me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Hey, he didn't jerk for that.
Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Yeah, back. Explain, I'm with Mike. Fuck it, that's your man, fuck it. That's your boo.
Mike and I'm split. Together.
Oh, drama.
Not really. Pretty clear cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Huh. Damn. She gone. That's my dick now. That's my dick now.
All right. Let's just go to the laundry. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
She waited for Mike.
You mean Mike?
What?
What?
I mean, you know, whoever.
Sam.
Did you see this view? I mean. Holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Emily, Mike's ex. Resourceful, persuasive, intelligent.
I don't think
they forgot the word bitch. Because she's a bitch. Met Emily's new boyfriend. Active, motive. Let's get out in the library, but y'all might know it.
And where's that bellboy when you need one?
See what I mean, y'all? She is a bitch. Lucky I gotta walk. She's just a bitch.
Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No one's getting
Yeah, look how sunny he broke
into. He got crazy. It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Are you stopping?
What do you think?
Jesus!
This nigga Mike, bruh. My heart realized I stopped for a minute. Emily's ex. Intelligent, driven, persuasive.
You got
Michael!
This nigga Mike, man. You really, really should have seen your faces.
I would be shouting out Mike to do that shit to me.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Off,
come
man.
On, guys. We're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. Go out from the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Just try to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
A bitch. Threaten Mike back off. Welcome, girl, close friends. Man, fuck that bitch.
Michael. I'm just gonna roll it out. Otherwise, this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man.
I get it.
I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're gonna make out.
You think you're funny, huh?
No.
Seriously, she's funny.
Check on the cable car back.
She thinks she's funny.
See you, man.
See ya.
See ya.
If we just came from that way, why would we go that way? You a stupid motherfucker.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Oh my, call her, bruh. Agree. Man, I'm, you know what, fuck her. You wanna go suck him off, go suck him off, bruh. I ain't tripping on you. Go ahead.
All right. Fine.
A woman ain't never that serious, bruh.
It's always
you wanna go suck another man off, let her suck another man off. You don't need her.
But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
And I got walked this hallway by myself. I bet not. I was about to say, you guys see me. Who is? Oh, Ashley has a crush on Chris. Washington Law. I'm gonna see some scary ass shit. I know I am, right? I'm not even gonna look at this shit. What the fuck? I guess, whatchamacallit. Oh, shit, right there. I'm stupid. I'm over here looking for the jump scare. They right there in my face.
I'm going away. I might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Stupid motherfucker.
Scary you.
Well,
I
did
mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Hey, well.
This man, stupid motherfucker.
Oh my gosh.
It's okay, it's fine.
And I knew that shit was coming.
What are you looking
bro.
At? See anything juicy with that thing?
Let
me check it out.
Oh, Jesus, this nigga. Busted. Take a look. I don't care about you. Fuck that bitch. Take a look.
Yourself out, I guess.
Take a look. I don't care.
Bitch.
Yeah.
Seriously, Emily? What the hell?
It's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt, come back. Come back, Matt.
Oh Lord, that was fun. I think I just killed Matt though. Status update. Who is this? It's Jessica. Read a book. Check my phone. Who reads in 2017? Who reads?
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Rep Snowball, we ain't about to, let him keep hitting you. Keep hitting me like that.
I don't know. We're like that. Hey!
Oh shit. Okay. I was not expecting that.
Hey,
Jesus. This music, though.
Where are you hiding, little chicken?
Bruh. Oh, shit. Get it, ass.
Oh! Hey!
Oh, shit.
Oh, snap!
What is gonna happen? I think a bird won't fuck around.
Come on.
Oh,
hey, Mike!
Shit.
Ooh,
okay. You got me. Okay.
Holy shit. Wait, what's that with that bird? That's how I'm doing nothing.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Alright, I'm not gonna hit a bird. I told you I'm not messing with no animals, bruh. I'm not hitting no animals. I would hit his ass though.
Whoa!
Right.
Point to this.
And then what?
Oh.
No more.
Oh yeah. Oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
This game is not appropriate for kids.
My mind. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent. Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Kiss him. I might have just unleashed this shit early, but you know I didn't.
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves.
I feel like doing football in space.
Yeah.
Fun.
It's so
but
nice
every girl that curl job, bro. If y'all boy came this game,
I mean, I
throw a snowball at this nigga head, bro. But every girl that curl job, throw a snowball at that nigga head when y'all get to that moment. Please do.
Just making out?
Well,
I think we might freeze to death somewhere between those quotes.
Yeah.
Fishing has to get from. I'm bad yet. I got to talk to that man again. Oh my god, this nigga irritates me.
Hello again.
And how
are we?
Don't want to talk to you. So I don't know why you got me in here.
Seems we hard to scratch the surface in our last session, so let's go. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
You mean the anxious? What's that? A man worried me, a woman worried me. I mean, a man could beat my ass, but a woman could hurt me emotionally. And with me, I get hurt emotionally easier than I do physically, so... A woman! Oh, she got the rage. Plane scared me, crowd scared me. Plane, because there's no way for me to get away. A plane. Because I can't run away. I fear a high spirit drowning. Heights, because if I'm drowning, at least I can, like, find a way to swim. At least I can find a way to swim. Rats scare me, snakes scare me. A snake can kill me. But yeah, though. Between a plane and a drowning, I'm going a plane. Guns or knife? Guns, because it can kill you faster. Snakes or cockroaches? Snakes. Again, a snake can kill you. I'm not fucking with a snake. JK. Oh, shit. I'm gonna say scarecrow, because I'm not trying to see no clown in here, bruh. Swear to God or not. What the fuck? Gore crows. Ugh, that shit looks nasty. The fuck is that? Like the mystery me at school, Mo. Oh my god, that shit looks nasty. The fuck? That shit disgusts me. Ugh, that shit nasty. Damn, motherfucker!
Did I startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well.
Don't be nervous, nigga. Damn, took me out of my concentration, motherfucker. Shit.
Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be.
Damn,
the more enlightened you will find this experience.
Alright, let me turn this damn page. Again, snakes. Give me the same shit over and over again. Fuck a needle. Fuck needles, bruh. That shit hurt. Needles hurt. Oh my god, bruh. I'm not trying to see that shit in this room. So therefore, fuck that shit. Wolves or needles? Again, needles hurt. lightning or storms. And it's storming right now. Again, needles. I'm gonna keep picking needles, bruh. Y'all give me the same one. The needles hurt more.
This is very interesting.
I can run away from a like storm. Okay. From a storm, I can run. A needle, I can't run from that shit. I got to sit there and take it.
Snake, scarecrow, and needle.
Yep.
That's some combination. It sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time. Promise. We'll talk again very soon.
Yay! Fuck you! 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 Previously on Until Dawn.
Don't you guys think this is a matter of fact?
I'm gonna turn that joint back on.
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank.
Matter of fact, my fault. I'ma turn that right back on. So, like, I can actually see something. Let's get it.
And
I don't know why I turned it off in the first place.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget.
I'll keep it like this for now.
For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch!
I'm gonna keep checking the time, so I'm gonna keep going like this. I'm just telling y'all now, expect me to keep flipping back between this little black thing right here on the side, and...
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb.
So I'm too jealous, 9 hours to a jump. My fault, I know. I'm gonna leave it off, y'all. I'm just experimenting, I'm sorry. Just experimenting. Josh, loving, thoughtful, complex, Hannah and best brother.
Come on.
Probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right
now. Oh my god, and it's my fault again, y'all. I gotta change this so y'all can see this nigga face. I apologize. Let me get some more out of this. See me. Come on, now. Can I see his face now?
I like this better.
Hey, guys. Get up here, okay?
Yeah. Oh, more or less, but.
His feelings hurt.
What's up with him?
Nigga, your feelings hurt. It's all good. Matter of fact, I'm gonna move it. Should I move this side? Nah, I'm moving over here. Don't shit problem right here.
Yo.
Only thing bad about it is like,
yeah, man.
I can't see shit. Word. Gab. Matt and Emily. Oh, no, we ain't bitches. We don't gossip.
Hey. You doing alright?
I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I just want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it.
This freaking thing.
It's tasty.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey.
Chill. Not breaking in, but owning shit.
Lead the way, Coachies.
I gotta experiment with this too, so yeah, so I can do better.
Hi, Chris.
Just be better, y'all. What's better? It's good being back here. Be confident. Be better. You better than me. Be confident.
So, bro. How are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
with you, man. Give her a hug right. Give her a hug right now. Give her a hug. Give her a hug. Damn. I tried, y'all. I tried giving her a hug. Give her a hug. I had to give him a hug.
That's great. She's like the sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Protest agree. Damn, bro. Like, I'm both. But how would I feel in this situation? Fuck. Protest.
Hey.
Cut it out, man. I mean, you're not gonna bang her. Maybe Michael take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
I agree.
Maybe you're right. You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
All right, let's go.
So, how are we planning on
holy shit, I'm talking sex by my crush. Nigga, I have to beat my yeah, man.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cold buns.
No, I'm going to go right here. Going to go right here? Oh. Guess not. Do I go up here?
Damn, I'm getting pretty overjoyed here. I just gotta turn off my GPS.
I'm finally like outside.
Where the fuck did I go?
Can you cool it on the phone?
Yeah, I got right here.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
I gotta move this shit. I know your back hurt. Yeah, your back hurt now.
I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, we're climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Once we melted, just point the spray can in the lighter.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Hell nah.
Nope, I'll do it.
See? Took the great math, take a light. In this situation, that'd be Chris. Yeah, this Chris. Okay, what the fuck? Another one? Not the bad, not drop out at me. The Lost Totem. That's her mouse. Can't sing. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry for singing. What's this?
Huh.
That's cool.
Family portrait. They look cute together. The family.
the hell was that?
Wait, what's this? What's up there? What's this? Alright, so, wait, what's up? Wait. He said it was upstairs, right? I'm not checking that shit out, so I don't know what time making that noise for. What's this? Oh, that's stairs. Damn, it's fucking dark in his room, mo. Like, niggas can't see shit. Alright, left or right? Alright, let's go left. Wait, can I close this? Nope. That's some bullshit. Alright, mo. All this noise is not needed. I'm in the house by myself. Like, the fuck. Nigga don't need to hear all this shit. I don't know where the hell I just walked to. What the fuck is this? Hey, I found it. Wait, did I find it? There you go. I had to be adventurous.
We're freezing our butts off out here.
Alright, girl, shut up. We're right here.
Thank you. I'll be here all
night. Damn, that shit. And that shit came out.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
Where did she come from?
What was it?
Where did
she
come from?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Where did it go? Where did it come back from?
It's just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Twitter was. Tell your ass, look it up. Well, I can't lie. I was scared, too. I was hella scared just now.
Sweet, no. Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately. What's up, party people?
Hey.
Hey.
Ooh, spider sense.
Make yourself at home, bro. Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. Just take whatever you want and want, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Next. Warn. Challenge. Damn, if you want her, you can have her. Like, it's not that serious to me, man. Fuck it, I saw you in here. What fuck y'all doing?
What the hell are you doing with him out of the train?
What?
I saw you. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. Been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Watch yourself, Mike. Apologize, I overreacted. I'm gonna go that nice guy route for right now because, again, she ain't worth fighting for, so who cares?
Right. Yeah. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah. Don't worry about it.
Be cool?
Yeah, totally.
And then where's she at anyway? Did she walk in the house with them? I just peeped, she ain't walking in the house.
Cause she went back for something, but she never showed up. But there she go.
Oh my god. That's so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Provoke. This is a call for Jess. If you chill out, Emily. Yeah, Emily, chill out, bro. You came in here to start this stuff. They was fine until you came in here.
Come on.
Shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap. At least I can. 4.0.
God damn, Toto ass. Shut up, Mike.
And you've got all the natural advantages you can handle.
Oh,
you couldn't get a Mike. Threat with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? You think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Provoke. Shut your mouth, Jess. Emily, stop. Again, Emily, you came in here starting stuff. So I'm looking at you. You came in starting.
Emily,
stuff.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. And there's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it!
This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right?
Right.
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Alright. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that hat?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah. I ain't even mad at you, Josh. Man, I ain't even mad at you, bruh.
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
do you?
Wait, real quick, man, how she get her bag? But you were the one carrying it bags.
Back soon.
Are we back soon?
We can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay, let's go.
You're still a bitch. She's still a bitch. I don't care what y'all say.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
She gotta take a bath. She gotta take a bath.
Sexile.
Ooh. Ooh la la.
How far is this cabin anyway?
I'm immature.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see it.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry, freak. You a freaky freak.
Don't worry, Mark. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourself.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there. All
right. Basically just say you come to kill you.
Josh was flirting with me.
Okay, you want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Bro, she a slut. I'm sorry. She a slut. It ain't no how you this much of a slut. No how. No how. No way. I mean, I know a slut, but you probably worse than her. It's like.
Hey, Hobbs.
Photo booth.
All right.
My mind.
Okay. Do I have to manually take the picture? Y'all look ugly as shit, bro. Like, damn. Man, can y'all stop moving? Like, goddamn.
Oh my god.
Y'all look ugly as shit.
This is
y'all
perfect.
We're like the cutest couple.
You should be model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Wink. She did a slap.
It is
Still a slut.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I gotta
put my mind. I said in your ear, in your mouth. Damn, like the funny part is about her, like when she walked, y'all can see her butt move like so wild.
Emily's as dumb as she looks. She can cut in on what we got going on.
Oh my god.
Maybe lucky she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Oh my god. Bruh, she's not even here no more. I agree she's a bitch, but come on, bruh, she's not even here no more. If y'all read that shit, Emily was being a bitch. I agree with that. But she's not even here no more, so just leave that girl alone, man. Get her out your head.
Yeah, she's in here.
Maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
Bruh, just leave her alone, bruh. Like, she's gone. Like, goddamn.
I'm just saying that. Like, it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down, is all I'm saying.
Good save, Mike. Good save. Wait, is it straight or I think it's this way? Because, yes, I think it's this way. What's up? Another totem. I'm not surprised. Damn! Actually got herself clocked. Damn. She was not playing no games. Wait, what's that?
Alright.
Can't talk today. I really gotta pull this out.
Whoa,
really?
Nice one, Mikey.
He didn't just do it manually. I can manually. He didn't do the automatically by himself. I gotta pull it out. Okay. Oh my god, why is there so many? It's so many creeps out here for no reason. Like, damn. Why y'all keep in the wintertime? Do I go this way? Yes. Boop, 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 boop. Now, I twist that, right? I twist it? Nope. Put it up.
Damn! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. That's awesome.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
I bring the hit.
Damn, that booty now. Oh, I get to walk now.
You psyched
yet? No, look psyched yet.
I'm so psyched right now.
He's psyched, he's just not showing it.
A sexcapade.
I thought we knew the word sex in every sentence, in every word. Like, damn. Making a nick of soul. Niggas trying to get hard and just making them solve. Every 5 seconds. Sescapade. Hey, shut the fuck up.
Hannah,
think they clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Hope they're at peace.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy. We're all.
It's a nice way of thinking about it.
My nose itches like a bug today, man. I don't know why. What time is it? My nose itches for no reason. Hey, low key, that scared the fuck out of me.
Did you hear that, Matt?
I did too. But I'm not about to go investigate. With no wife, I don't got no weapons. I don't got no gun. Or no knife, so therefore, fuck that shit. That's what you get for saying her name.
Fuck. Hey, Jessica!
All you gotta do is not say shit about Emily, and you was fine.
Okay. Holy crap,
you scared me. You fine, you not say shit about Emily. The minute you said Emily, your ass got stuck up.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
I don't know. Be heroic. I'll jump down to push the cart. She might not be strong enough to push the cart. So I'm gonna help her. I know what I'm gonna do.
Alright,
I'm gonna help you. Stay put. Hey, handsome. What is this cart thing?
So she don't see him, but she saw me. Bruh. Oh my god, I'm glad I'm down here. Yeah, like I said, I knew she was strong enough to talk about herself. But I wasn't strong enough.
I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Bruh. Oh my god, get me out of here. Oh my god, bitch, keep walking. Like, you just stop. You're not trying to walk. Something's gonna scare me. I know it is. Something's gonna fucking scare me.
Whoa.
I did not. I'm lucky. Y'all lucky that clicking noise. I heard that clicking noise. Cause I was not about to catch that.
Yeah.
I would have. That caught me so off guard. I was not prepared for that. Well, that's what you get for kept talking about Emily. Should have just shut the fuck up.
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
For you a little comfort.
Wait, so do I go this way?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Another fucking totem. What? Wait, who the fuck was that? Wait, was that Jessel? Was that Jessel saying? Wait, now I see that again. Was that Jessel saying? Hold up, was that Jessica saying? I can't look at it again? That's fucked up. So do I go this way? Which way do I go? Up. I'm stupid. Where my other controller go? Because if this one died, I'm gonna have to switch. I think they'll come up with that. Alright, so...
You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
Come on, man. Go ahead with that scaring shit.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Time to get the fuck out of here, like... Hey. Right, time to go. And I get stuck on the damn that shit. I'm not investigating shit no more. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I'm about to put a flashlight on her butt, so keep. Ooh, nigga, fuck, can't see her butt. Yay! Oh, yeah, I forget I can walk faster.
Finally. Oh, right.
Nigga, walk. Oh my god, stupid ass. Damn, like you. I'm low-key following her because I do not know where to go. I'm investigating, though. The cabin. Bitch, you need to walk up. You need to walk up.
Well,
oh my god, this nigga keeps stop walking, man. Like, keep walking. Don't stop walking, nigga. Damn.
Right on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stump. Ooh, a telescope.
Gonna look at the tree. I'm not looking through that shit, bro. I don't care. Gonna look at the cabin. I'm not looking through this shit. I do not care.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
No, you didn't. Shit, I'm not looking through that shit. Fuck, I'm about to keep walking. I'm about to keep moving. Fuck that. Shit, I ain't gonna... Wait, do I have to look at it? Well, can we just keep walking? I'm not trying to look at that shit. I'm heading out by looking at that shit. I don't care, bruh. Y'all not jump scaring me, bruh. I don't give a fuck. I'm not looking through that shit. I'm God, I'm not. Wait. Oh, we just came. Wait, did we come this way? Wait, hold up, I think we did. Hold up, let me see that one. Hold up, I'm confused. So, hold up. Follow the path to the cabin. Okay, so wait. Didn't I just come up this way? I think I did, but I can't really tell. I think I did I? No.
Watch out, first grade.
Fuck. Oh my god. I was just flirting, annoyed. A rat with wings. Played off. Because I'm not just doing my part.
Just answering, Steve.
Wow.
Oh my god. Why the fuck I have a little dick? Bro, this game makes you pay attention. Wait, now she walking back? Oh my god. Oh yeah, it's the right way. Oh my god, but that shit scared the fuck. But yeah, this is it. I was on the right way.
You have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass FM.
Oh, like
you got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Now watch you do some power in this shit.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
You fell for that one.
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Yes? Yes!
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna pop this right here. Alright, y'all. That shit just scared the fuck out of me. Now she gone. I don't know what the fuck to do. Why I hit that button up right now?
Damn
it! Yeah, put him.
What?
I'm still pausing right here. I'm stupid. But yeah, I'm gonna end it right here, y'all. Shit. What happened to Jess? Fuck, we don't know. About to find, we'll find out later though. Hopefully. Damn, that shit wild.